Yes, stick around for Luca Hart performance a little bit later on. It's going to be absolutely phenomenal. Right now, what is going to be phenomenal are these Lumo Green Sticks and Cindy Abrams and her team. She's here this morning with a lovely pound workout to get you going on your Thursday. We might be winding down. You know, the end of the week is in sight, but doesn't mean you should stop exercising.
Not Cindy, at all. You need to keep going.
You've got to keep going. Nice to see you. How are you doing?
Nice to be back. I missed you guys.
No. Stick.
Oh,
we're using, there
we're
we
doing
go.
The sword fight.
I don't know what
okay.
I've never done this. I've never done a pound workout. I've seen you do it with Zoe and everyone. But this is essentially a high energy, kind of high explosive kind of exercise that's going to get the heart going, right?
It is. The nice part is that Ewan is joining me. And if you miss leg day, do this exercise.
Okay.
It's amazing.
Okay, so let's go for it. Let's see how this works.
So arms up. We're going to start with a normal shoulder press. So we tap and pull down. Abs in, shoulders back. Leg shoulder with a bar.
Love it. Getting some ODV in there as well.
Now keep going. And then you wait for the beat.
Right.
Now, drop down low. Squat, 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 squat. Now keep going. Now you go lower. And change it up. Down.
Wow.
Up, in. Up.
Wait.
Up, in. Up, in.
My goodness.
Up, in.
Wait.
Keep going. Down. Down, bring it back up. Tap.
That was
how are you feeling?
Too soon, too quick.
Now step forward, lunge. Stay low, drop down and hold. Now the fun begins. Now go lower. Keep going. Is it burning you? Step up, shoulders.
That's a good burn so far.
Get ready to change legs. Change now. Stay low. Keep breathing. And pulse, up, down. It's not burning, go lower.
That's a good burn. That's a good burn. And listen, this is probably the closest I'll ever get to drumming. But this is great. You can see my rhythm isn't that great. That's amazing, man. That's a quick little workout. So that goes on for an entire hour. Once you can get your
45
rhythm.
45 minutes, 500 squats.
That is 45 minutes, 500 squats. Just the way we like to start your day. Cindy, thank you very much for the team as well.
Thank you for having me.
I'm gonna bring my rhythm a little bit later. I think I left it.
Oh, yeah, it's inside. Okay, just go put
your out to
the bag.
I'll go fetch it a little bit later on. Cindy Abrams will be back with another awesome little pound workout to inspire you to stay fit and get in shape for summer. Right, so from the relaxing canola fields, back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show with Cindy Abrams this morning and her team. We're going to be doing another pound workout. We did it earlier on this morning. The heart rate spiked. It was crazy. The heavy breathing was there.
The legs was burning.
Look, it's a brilliant type of workout. Nice and explosive. It's something different to, I think, your normal general exercise routine. It is exciting. It is fun. And that is what you're looking for with regards to exercise, because you want it not to be boring. That's the thing.
No, definitely not.
And this is not boring.
And you get to make a noise and bang the sticks.
Get the frustrations out. If you need to,
you know,
let's go. So join in there. If you get a couple of chopsticks, I don't know, use it or don't, but it's actually
wooden
a great way.
Wooden spoons work best.
Wooden spoons,
Wooden spoons, ladies, not the metal ones.
Okay, let's go. Wake up the neighbors.
Ready?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Right.
And I love
the
fact
that the pound work is all about a kind of a rhythmic thing as well.
Yes, it
Something
is.
Something that I don't have any of, but it's fine.
Keep going. Breathe. Get ready. Squat now. Now go lower. Keep going. Change. Now let's go. Up. In. Step out. Step in. Step up. Step in. Step out. Well done. Keep going. Last one, and up, shoulders. How are you
Got
feeling?
It. Can feel the legs already.
You nailed
I'm
it.
Just focusing on what you said earlier on, 500
Step
squats.
Forward.
in literally 45
drop
minutes.
Now. Stay low. And up. Down. Bounce. 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 Keep going. Step in and up. How are you doing?
Oh, okay. After that one, you can definitely feel, but this is the one thing, working with legs.
Now, let's go.
You can definitely get the heart rate up, the big muscle group.
Begin now, pulse. Keep going, five,
you can definitely
four,
feel the burn in the legs
three,
already.
Two, one, and up.
Brilliant stuff. That's a little routine of what you can expect out of a full 45-minute class. Try it out, a pound workout. Check it with Cindy. You can check her out on social media as well. Absolutely brilliant. Guys, thank you very much. Cindy put it. No. You know how it goes. Thank you very much, team. That's how I go. That's how you start your Thursday morning, a pound workout. Like I've said, if you haven't tried it before, give it a go. You'll definitely enjoy it.